Hey, hold up.
I know. An anchor.
The Federation must have controlled this place.
Let's be careful.
Absolutely zero use for this.
Well, you never were too keen on the printed word.
I doubt anyone's gonna be burning through any paperbacks in this light.
The town is awfully dark. I mean, I know it's the land of naught but night, but it's still too early for the town to be sleeping, right?
Yeah, there should be more people around if you ask the me.
Hey, are you okay?
Huh?
What's the matter?
Huh?
What?
Come on. Can you keep up?
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes, sir!
Mirages we can handle.
Yeah, no sweat.
Okay, time to savage our reputation.
All right, let's just savage it.
You want him to think we're even more incompetent? Oh, what?
Your keepers? Right. The giants from the hills.
Ta-da!
That's us! Point us at mirages and watch the magic!
If that's the case, then come with me.
So, who are they?
Celeste, these kids are the giants from the hills.
You don't mean from the prophecy.
You think you could fill us in on what's been going on here?
Sure. Where to begin?
So that anchor appeared out of nowhere, then the mirages?
Yeah. The League of S sent me here. I was supposed to just be investigating the anchor.
But by the time he arrived, the vampires were already running amok. I'm told that it was utter chaos.
You didn't see it?
I'm a hired sword, and my job in Tonetown is to guard this place, the Library of the Ancients. So rarely do I find myself stepping outside. And it's always quiet here. Nothing seemed amiss, at least not until the town had already been overtaken.
Hey, Celeste, where's...
Oh, he was over there re... How strange. Cid? Are you here? Cid? If you don't answer me, I am going to burn all of these books.
Wait, wait! Those ghastly threats are so unbecoming.
Huh?
Ah! A talking weird thing!
Now what if it's a mirage?
I often wonder the same thing.
How incredibly rude. I am just as human as you. Just because I sometimes have a habit of...
Pussy!
Pussy!
Yes, he does have a habit of going haywire. And it's my job to calm him down.
What? Calm him down? If anything, he looks more broken down than...
I'm back!
Yes, well, it's far harder to break than you'd think. Trust me.
I'll thank you not to refer to
yes,
me
my
as
lord.
An...
May we continue with our conversation now?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Where were we?
Oh, you're like a book freak. What did you do? Make a body that doesn't sleep just so you could keep reading forever?
Oh, no, no, please, you have it very wrong. I prefer the term bibliophile, thank you very much.
That's the part that's wrong?
As I understand it, someone just happened to leave that body he's in lying around, and somehow his soul got embedded in it.
His soul's in bed?
Wow! I guess in a way, you are human deep down.
Maybe his soul needs to
I told you I'm human in every conceivable way.
No, you really, really aren't.
And what about you then? You say you're the giants from the hills? Now that right there is the real stretch. I mean, what a hoot!
What a what? Oh! Thomas's not an owl. I mean, it is an easy mistake, but wouldn't you assume she's a skunk or something first?
You! How dare you call me the stinky again? That is the last of straw! I am the fragrant! Roses line up just to get the one whiff of me! What really the stinks is your whole stupid existence!
You don't have to be ashamed of people thinking you're skunky. Skunks are cool, okay?
Time out. Wildlife coolness aside, could you not derail every conversation just because you don't know how to vocabulary?
But rain? Vocabulary's not a verb.
It is if I say so. I'll vocab any way I want to. So can it before I vocab you in the Larry.
I see now you're comedians. Bravo.
Enough. We have more important things to discuss.
Okay, let's get right down to it. Those people back there with the fangs, what is the deal with them?
Wow, right down to business. Huh.
Vampires. They used to be people like us. Until a vampire bite turned them.
Huh?
Now wait. Don't tell me that people can turn into mirages.
And they can't go back to the way they were?
Oh, well, while we're going back, when I was younger and even handsomer, I... I mean, oh yes, I remember clearly now. According to several books I have read, those who have become vampires can be cured, provided the vampire that sucked their blood is vanquished before it's too late.
So then, all we have to do is move fast and take out the vampires that did the biting?
That's the basic idea. But of course, those vampires used to be just as human as their victims. So if we're not careful about it, wouldn't we end up sacrificing as many lives as we managed to save in the end? Although, we could always pick off the illiterate vampires first. You're not really living anyway if you've never known the comfort of a good book.
No, I don't think that makes you eligible for slaying. But, point taken, we can't save everyone.
Then, dude, what are we supposed to do?
What if we defeated the first vampire, the one who started the whole thing?
The first?
That's it. If you trace the epidemic back, there has to be a first.
Yes. Let's call that one the Prime. If we defeat the Prime, then the rest...
Hey, yeah! It should cause a ripple effect and fix everyone! We would be vanquishing the Bitey's Biter's Biter!
What do you think? Will it work, Sid?
Well, it hasn't been particularly long since the commotion started, so... Yes, I believe that it could.
Excellent! What a plan! Did you follow that, Tama?
What? Of course I did!
Yeah, me too! I was just checking.
Alright. So, where can we find the Prime?
Let's see. Cloud, when you fight the vampires off, have you noticed any patterns to where they seem to go?
I never gave it much thought, but now that you mention it, they always seem to retreat to the north.
Ah, well, that points to one place.
That's right. The graveyard with all the abandoned Mirage trains. That's their lair.
Then let's not waste any more time. We should go.
Wait, Cloud. Who's going to help the townspeople? I have to stay here.
You wouldn't want me to go bzzzeek and make a big old mess.
Which is exactly the reason why I have to stay here.
So, he's a big pain in the royal the butt and certifiably useless!
Okay, putting aside how completely not funny that is, we can go to the graveyard for you, right?
Huh? Yeah. Vampire schmampire, you just go ahead and point us at any old mirage.
And we'll do the rest!
All right then. I guess.
Let's see what the fabled giants can do.
I'll take you to the graveyard. Just say the word. I'll be around. In case it wasn't obvious.
Yep. You just were...
If things settle... Here we are. Welcome to Vampire Land. Also, they don't live here alone. There are other things, too. Be careful.
Wow! Just look at all these choo-choos!
I'm definitely getting that graveyard vibe. It's like a ghost could pop out at any second.
Oh my gosh, Lon! That is not funny at all!
That's what I call a lift!
Nothing can surprise us now, huh?
Hey, is that a ghost?
Gotcha.
Want me to turn this into a lawn graveyard?
No, thank you.
Good job. Predictable.
Hey, know what they call a locomotive with vampire fangs?
Honestly, I'm more impressed he knows the word locomotive.
A choo-choo train. Because it's got fangs. Fangs that chew.
I think I need a pillow to cry in.
There's just no hope for us anymore.
That wasn't so bad.
come on! No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Okay, here we...
Hold back.
We did it!
Victory!
Graveyard is a really the fascinating...
Tama!
What's the wrong?
This is a rail yard, not a you-know-what yard, okay? Let's get our terminology straight.
Yes, the ma'am.
Alrighty, let's go.
Bring it.
Let's begin.
Yeah.
That wasn't so bad. Make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Predictable.
Yeah, we got this. Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
wasn't so bad. I guess we're doing this.
No trouble at all.
Oh, wait! For doing this.
Gimme!
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this. I guess we're doing...
Well, that ought to do
oh,
it.
Oh, yeah!
Predictable.
It just hit me. Look how far up we are.
That bat must have really liked high altitudes.
Who? Me?
The Prime, dummy. She said bat, not batty.
Okay, here...
Wasn't so bad.
Yeah!
Victory! Looks like we've climbed up even higher. Either that, or we've sunk to a new low.
Right, let's do this!
Yeah!